Το ενδυματάτο κυρίο Νικολάου Γκουράκο.
Mr. Gouraros, director of PEMTUSIA and child of our humility, beloved in Christ. Addressing you today, present in this conference, the first conference on pastoral care and internet media, I would like to convey to you the blessings of God for this endeavor. As well known, we live in a world which is changing fast due to the technological progress and movement of all sorts of ideologies. This circumstance necessitates that the Church modernizes its approaches in order to be able to transfer to it the logos of truth, in order to make the world its own children. And this is why the Church has its first care and foremost care the dissemination of the saving evangelical word, in that will safeguard our treasure. According to the Apostles, panctisma kalon. And αγιάζεται διαλόγου Θεού και εντεύξεως και επεκτείνουσαν την έννοια αυτού και επί των ανθρωπίνων εφευρημάτων επιδεικνύει την διάθεση να εκμεταλλευθεί προσφωτισμών και αγιασμών των ανθρώπων. Παν μέσων, όπερ η πρόοδος της επιστήμης της και της τεχνολογίας καθεκά στην εποχή. In this spirit, and for some years now, we have been using the digital media, sometimes occasionally, sometimes systematically. Thus, some experience has been acquired in diaconia in the cyberspace. However, there has never been real cooperation to this date in order to examine the problems and the prospects of such an activity. It is important to note and to underline that pastoral care is a vital sector of the ecclesiastical work and addressed to members of the flock in order for the Church to be easily understood by the flock. On the other hand, the digital media present particularities, among which sometimes are very useful exchanging experiences in order to better use them for the pastoral care. This is why it is important to cooperate, and this is what is being done by the Institute of Salvaging Dissemination, Saint Maximus the Grecos, and also the Oxenet from the Holy Archdiocese of America, and also the Institute of Moscow cooperate in order to bring forth the use of this digital media. And it is so the work is so good that we have decided to take it under our auspices. Facilitation of communication of people that live in remote areas, fast conveyance of information, of news and of ideas, the possibility to to address big numbers, large numbers of people are indubitable advantages. The more accurate exploration of the horizon, which is opening up in the Orthodox Church for the catechetic work of the Church of problems and risks that may be entailed by an abuse of users of digital media will be dealt with by the experts of these media. We are very interested in hearing the outcome of this conference at the end of it. We shall simply here express our idea that all these media must not underestimate or downgrade the value of the real communication in physical presence among the faithful. This is a fact which does not allow us to neglect the need for personal and live contact, communication of the face-to-face contact, which is the very image of the kingdom of God. Thus, closing, we send our blessings by means of our representatives, namely Bishop of Kissamos and Selinos, Mr. Amfilohios, and the director of the Academy of Crete, Mr. Zorbas. We are calling for the grace of the Holy Ghost to shed its light on your work in the work and path of the pastoral work of the Church in the third millennium. There is the grace of God. 7th of May 2015.